ship sailed into harbor after 15 months at sea. The captain hit the tavern with his crew of 53. After drinking up their pay, they staggered through the town. But all the inns and public houses turned the sailors down. The captain said, "Fear not, me lads, you all can come with me. I live just round the corner, and you all can stay for free." But when the captain's wife awoke upon the break of day, they say that you could hear her wailing clear to Botany Bay. She said, "There's semen all around the bed and semen on the floor. Semen in the bathroom and behind the closet door. There's semen in the fireplace and semen in the hall. The living room is carpeted with semen wall to wall. There's semen in the entryway and semen on the stair. And worst of all, there's even semen in me underwear. There's some behind the larder and beneath the table too. I do believe your semen got into me Irish stew. There's semen here in front of me and semen in the rear. My God, there's even semen hanging from the chandelier. There's semen on the windowsill and semen in the yard. The semen even left a stain upon the St. Bernard. Although I am a patient wife, 'tis more than I can bear to wake up in the morning with your semen in my hair. I ne'er again do wish to see thee darken up my door. So clean up all your semen and come round my way no more. So clean up all your semen and come round my..."